there we have a leaf. I'm going to be taking off a little bit of this and then putting it back in the fire to even out the texture and then blacken it. The thing I need to do is create a touch mark. Right now all I can do is on this put with my regular letter punchers, you know, DBM, and that's it so far. Till I get a real punch mark.